Verehrte Zuschauer, schon wieder geht die
Valued
Ukraine
viewers,
in eine
yet again the Ukraine conflict
Runde.
Has begun a new decisive round. We will inform you today about an extremely dangerous new resolution passed by the US Senate, which the so-called public mainstream media is unfortunately withholding from you. Hello and welcome. On December 4th, 2014, the US Senate passed House Resolution 758, in which the US President, the Commander-in-Chief of the US Forces, receives the legal basis to begin a military conflict with Russia. This Senate bill builds on the foundation of the so-called Russian Aggression Prevention Act. In its main thrust, the bill repeatedly declares, without any clear evidence, Russia to be an aggressive state, which has supposedly already invaded Ukraine several times. Furthermore, this declaration of war, as we should call it, refers also to Article 5 of the Washington Treaty, the NATO Alliance Treaty Commitment. This states that an attack on one NATO member country will be regarded as an attack on all the alliance member countries. Should Ukraine become a member of NATO, which is being worked toward currently, all European countries would be forced, according to the treaty, to defend their NATO partner Ukraine. In concrete terms, this means only a so-called false flag operation, so a secret military operation in Ukraine, which one could afterwards blame on Russia, would be necessary, and all Europe would have to go to war with Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, as you see, an all-encompassing European war could easily be started through simple media lies or keeping silent of the facts. These tactics are already being used readily in Ukraine, as we have reported in previous broadcasts. For now, I'll say goodbye. Thanks for joining us and supporting us in getting these controversial facts out to the public.